Here I am going to solve some problems given your NCERT book and side book. Look it carefully. Here is a problem x plus 1 upon x equal to 3 and x is not equal to 0. Then at first we will solve this problem and find the value of x. By taking LCM we will get x square plus 1 upon x equal to 3. By cross multiplication x square plus 1 equal to 3x. R x square minus 3x plus 1 equal to 0. And now we will compare this equation by ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. And we will find a equal to 1, b equal to minus 3 and c equal to 1. At first we will determine the discriminant of this equation. Discriminant d equal to b square minus 4ac. We will put the value of bac. Here will be minus 3 square minus 4 into 1 into 1. It will be equal to plus 5, which implies that b square minus 4ac is greater than 0. If discriminant is greater than 0, then roots are real and unequal, as I have taught you earlier. Now we will find the value of x. We will apply the Sidharachar rule. X equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. And if we will solve, then we will get x equal to 3 plus minus under root 5 by 2. And x have two values, alpha and beta. Therefore, alpha equal to 3 plus under root 5 by 2 and beta equal to 3 minus under root 5 by 2. Similarly, you may solve other examples and other questions. Let another example, 1 upon x minus 1 upon x minus 2 is equal to 3 and x is not equal to 0 and 2. The value of x should not be equal to 0 and 2. Here we will solve by taking LCM. We will get x minus 2 minus x upon x into x minus 2 equal to 3. By cross multiplication, we will get minus 2 equal to 3x square minus 6x or 3x square minus 6x plus 2 equal to 0. Again, we will compare this equation by ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Here we will get a equal to 3, b equal to minus 6, c equal to 2. At first we will determine the discriminant of this equation. Discriminant d equal to b square minus 4ac equal to, it will be equal to plus 12. Means discriminant is greater than 0. If discriminant is greater than 0, then roots are real and unequal. We will now consider the value of x by applying Sidharachar formula. It will be equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2. And we will get 6 plus minus 2 under root 3 upon 6. X have two values. Therefore, alpha equal to 2 into 3 plus under root 3 by 6. On simplifying, we will get 3 plus under root 3 by 3. And beta equal to 3 minus under root 3 by 3. These are two values of x. And these are called roots of this equation. In next example, this example is very very important for the annual examination or board paper. 2 into 2x minus 1 upon x plus 3 minus 3 into x plus 3 upon 2x minus 1 equal to 5, where x is not equal to minus 3 and 1 upon 2. Here we will assume 2x minus 1 upon x plus 3 equal to p. Means let 2x minus 1 upon x plus 3 equal to p. We will put the value p here, 2 into p minus, if you observe carefully, 2x minus 1 upon x plus 3 is just opposite x plus 3 upon 2x minus 1. Both are opposite. So it will be 2 into p into 3 upon p is equal to 5. It will be 2 into p. It will be p and it will be 1 upon p. So 2p minus 3 upon p equal to 5. On solving, we will get 2p square minus 3 equal to 5p. Or 2p square minus 5p minus 3 equal to 0. Again, we will compare this equation by ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. And we will get a equal to 2, b equal to minus 5, c equal to minus 3. Here, we will solve this equation by